it's now 2020, a new year has started, and everyone has their resolutions written down, their goals as well, and things they want to accomplish this year. Some of you might want to start a new hobby or learn some new things. So in this video, I want to tell you why or why not you should be getting into photography in 2020. So should you get into photography? Yes and no. And there's a few reasons for that answer. First off, no, because it is not a quick dollar. If that's the only reason you're looking at getting into photography is to make a quick buck, then I regret to inform you, it is not for you. It is a lot of work, it is a lot of time and effort and the ability to learn into the craft in order for you to actually be able to turn this into a career. So the sole reason in 2020 is for you to get into photography just to make some extra money might not necessarily be ideal. But overall, my answer is yes, 120% get into photography. And here is why. First off, photography is a very therapeutic and creative outlet. It is very good at getting your creative juices flowing, on creating some art, creating something new, creating something beautiful. And it's very good for the mind, for the heart, and just for your overall well-being, having a hobby such as photography. Another reason that photography is very, very important and why you should be trying to get into photography in 2020 is that it teaches so many additional skills. While you are a photographer, you're not just a photographer. You learn about time management, communication, you learn how to interact with people, how you're going to pose your model. You learn so many things, computer skills when it comes to editing. Also just being reliable, you know, getting your photos out on time, getting them edited, meeting deadlines. It's very, very crucial. So all these extra skills that photography encompasses can really make you a much better overall human and individual part of society. Now, a lot of people are scared to get into photography because it is very expensive. The lenses, the cameras, the lighting, everything can be so daunting and you don't know where to start. But it's not really that expensive to get into it. The initial investment is actually quite small. Really, you can buy a very, very good camera for about $500. And with a decent lens, you can get some amazing results. And it is incredible that we have come such a long way. And you even have your phone that you can start taking amazing photos with. It can teach you about how to visualize things in composition. And even like if you do purchase around a $500 camera, then you just spend a few weeks watching some YouTube videos, getting the hang of how to actually properly use it, a little bit on the technical side of things, composition, lighting, etc. And it's very easy to really get into it. It's just a little bit of commitment that comes from you. Now, a lot of photographers, YouTubers, whatever you might see online will tell you that in 2020, because it is so cheap, the market is oversaturated and you should not be getting into photography. But we gotta take that with a grain of salt. Photography being so saturated, being so cheap now to be able to get into the industry, is actually a good thing. There are so many photographers out there, there's groups. It just allows you to meet new people, learn new things, and just get different perspectives. So yes, it may be oversaturated, there might be a lot of competition, prices are going down, which in the end is a good thing for the end consumer, not necessarily for us. However, you gotta weigh the options, and it's not necessarily a bad thing. In my city specifically, it is very, very saturated, the market, but I'm still managing to get some clients, meet new people, and develop my craft. The last reason why I think you should be getting into photography in 2020 is that it's just a new hobby. Nobody will ever tell you that because you're reading a new book or you're taking up reading that it's bad for you. Absolutely not. You're taking up sports, you're trying to be more active. Nobody will tell you that's bad for you. And nobody will tell you that if you're trying to learn photography, that it's going to be bad for you. Actually, this video was inspired by one of my close friends who is going off to the mountains on a little retreat, and she really wanted to learn how to take some photos. So that is where the video idea came from. It's just, it's a hobby, just learning, picking up a camera, learning a new trick, a new trade. It is very, very important for the person and their own development. So picking up a camera for you will be very beneficial in 2020. It will actually be an amazing hobby. And if you end up making a quick buck out of it, you know, it's not a bad thing if it turns into a little bit of a cash on the side, right? Now, before I end up this video, if you want to know more about photography, lighting, anything related to camera gear and equipment, definitely subscribe and like this video, as I will be posting a lot more regularly this year. That is one of my goals for this year. And just remember that the whole idea of photography is to learn, to grow, and to develop your craft. So I wish you the best of luck in 2020 and your photography endeavors. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Peace.